There's something special about the quiet chill of an autumn day, the mist hanging low, and the colors fading into shades of gray and brown. Today, I'm heading out to the water's edge with a rod in hand and a hammock packed. We'll be camping, fishing, and embracing the raw side of the season, where the cold air bites just a little and every catch feels hard-earned. It's not just about the fish today. It's about finding peace in the stillness and making the most of nature's moody side. Let's get out there and see what the day brings.
Thank you.
as the cold crept in and the wind started to pick up, I found myself caught by the evening darkness. I may not have caught any fish this time, but honestly, just being out here was enough. There's something special about the quiet of nature, the smell of the earth, and the taste of a simple meal cooked in the open air. It's moments like these that remind me why I love being out here, no matter what. Thanks for joining me on this little adventure. Until next time, stay curious and keep exploring.